Hello, it's Tom Huntington, and one of the challenges that we have when it comes to scheduling is to make sure we only have one job scheduler. And the reason is for forecasting, reporting, audits, you know, that monthly maintenance or that quarterly maintenance where you need to take the system down, you want to account for all jobs. And so one of the areas that people occasionally find that their developers or systems admins have put jobs in on IBMi is the work job schedule entry. And if I hit that command, we'll see we have some of those out in our system. And I'm going to show you today how to import a couple of jobs. Okay, so we have this job 4 and 5. So in row schedule, we're going to add schedule library list to our library list right here. Okay, so robot lib is already there. Then we're going to do the RB convert schedule entry command. We prompt that. And it asks us for the job that we want to convert. And we're going to do this job 4. And that's really the only parameter. We hit enter. It gives us a status and says this job 4 has been converted. And there's also a log that came with this. So I'm going to do one more job. Also do that command again, this job 5. And now we have that one too. So now if I do work spool file, I will have in my log a conversion job log. All right, it's right there and right here. So this just gives you documentation if you need that for your auditors. So what happened to robot schedule? Well, if we go into robot schedule and we look at for this job, we'll find this job 4 and 5 are on hold. If I look to see what commands are in there kind of quickly, there, we're just doing a little delay job. But anyways, if I wanted to run these, I could remove the hold. And now these jobs are ready to run. We'll see. They're both, one's running at 8 on the first day of the month. The other one's running at 8:15 every day of the month. So that's quickly how you use the RBT convert schedule entry and put your jobs into robot schedule.